Inventory turnover is a financial metric used to measure the efficiency of a company's inventory management. It shows how many times a company sells and replaces its inventory during a specific period, typically a year. A higher inventory turnover ratio indicates that a company is selling its inventory quickly and efficiently, which is generally considered favorable. The formula for calculating inventory turnover is inventory turnover cost of goods sold COGS average inventory.